These are the forgeries of jealousy. And never since the middle summer's spring met we on hill, in dale, forest, or mead, by paved fountain or by rushy brook, or in the beechen margin of the sea, to dance our ringlets to the whistling wind. All the air that rheumatic diseases do abound, and thorough this distemperature we see the seasons alter, hoary-headed frosts fall in the fresh lap of the crimson rose, and this same progeny of evils comes from our debate, from our dissension. We are